Our next guest has had quite the career change. Moe left school at 16 to become a Japanese geisha, a role that demands secrecy and discretion. But fast forward 14 years and her life is very, very different. Known as the Kimono Mom, she is a YouTube sensation with more than 1 million viewers tuning into her day-to-day life as a young mother of one. And she joins us now from Tokyo. Konnichiwa, Moe. What exactly does a geisha do and why are they considered so mysterious?
Geishas are trained to practice Japanese traditional culture, including dance and playing musical instruments, to perform in front of customers at the ochaya, a means tea house. But the ochaya is a very special place. Only a VIP guest can get in. I think this is why people think geisha's mysterious.
What did your training in the geisha house actually involve? And is it true that you weren't allowed to watch television or even use a mobile phone or a cell phone?
The first year is a training year. We help senior geishas and learn their profession and attend local annual events. After 1 year, we debut as a maiko, means a junior geisha. And usually we become a geisha when we were 20 years old. As for TV and cell phones, it's a bit of exaggeration, but it is true that a lady in charge of the okiya called Mother sets her own rules. Well, I was allowed that, actually, but it has been almost 10 years since I left. So I do not know what the rules are now.
Okay. Geishas aren't allowed to work once they marry. So you retired when you were married for the first time. How did your new career as a YouTuber come about? And had you really never seen YouTube before?
I'm actually on my second marriage. The first time around, I left my job as a geisha and become a housewife. After I was divorced, I never wanted to be a housewife again. But after my daughter was born, I couldn't do anything else other than raising my child. I felt frustrated about being isolated from society. Then one day, a YouTuber contacted me through Instagram to film a Japanese mother and baby. He was with me for a full day to film my daily life. At the time, for the first time, looking at this profession in making YouTube videos. So I thought then that's it. And a week later, found myself filming my very first video with just my iPhone.
It's incredible as well because you have so many fans, 1 million followers on YouTube. Why do you think your channel has become so popular?
Well, after I started my YouTube channel, I was surprised to learn how popular Japanese food is. I never expected it. And many people want to eat them right at home. And another thing is mothers all over the world were interested in me cooking while taking care of my daughter. And now more than 80% of my viewers are women. And most of their comments are about parenting.
You are such an exquisite looking young woman. And what about your success on YouTube? It's incredible. You can follow Moa's adventures on Instagram and on YouTube at Kimono Mum. Thank you so much for joining us today.
Thank you for having me.